Okay, saw a neat little trick on YouTube a couple days ago. I think it was on Blackie's channel. Anyways, I thought I'd give it a try. He put a, I can't remember if he used ratchet or a rope or something, but anyways, I used a string and I tied it around the four tires of the ATV, like that, as you can see. And you know what? It works pretty good. You can see how my alignment is off there a little bit. Just toe out. Actually, I think all the ATVs, they want a little toe in, and I'm toe out. So it's a great little trick. It seems to work good. Make sure the steering wheel is straight. I measured it from the ends to the tip here. Make sure they're both the same. Looks like it's straight. Yeah, so it works pretty good. You can see just slightly toe out over here too. And the other side, it's toe a lot more. So yeah, just figured I'd share it and share this, and great little idea. Works nice.